សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចុច like និងចុច subscribe ដើម្បីបានទទួលព័ត៌មានថ្មីៗទាន់ហេតុការណ៍និងទស្សនាវីដេអូផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតបានគ្រប់ពេលវេលា
អ្នកដឹកនាំបាតុកម្មម្នាក់នឹងជាប្រធានសាខាគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅទីក្រុងមែលប៊នប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីលោកអិនហេមីរ៉ាឲ្យអាស៊ីសេរីដឹងថាក្រុមបាតុករនិងលោកផ្ទាល់បានផ្ញើសារនយោបាយនៅមុខស្ថានទូតចិនដោយស្រែកទាមទារនៅមុខស្ថានទូតនេះឲ្យឈប់គាំទ្ររបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញលោកឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាបាតុករស្នើទៅប្រទេសចិនដែលធ្លាប់ជួយរបបខ្មែរក្រហមធ្វើយ៉ាងណាកុំឲ្យរបបខ្មែរក្រហមកើតមានជាលើកទី2នៅកម្ពុជាតទៅទៀត
យើងយកសម្បត្តិជំនួយឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលហ៊ុនសែនគ្រប់សិទ្ធិមនុស្សឲ្យដើរមកលទ្ធិជាតិតៃឲ្យកុំឲ្យមានការប្រើអាវុធឬប្រើអំពើហិង្សានៅពេលមានការត្រឡប់ទៅវិញហើយរបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិហើយមានយើងមួយចំនួនដែលអ្នកដែលសាកត្រាហ្នឹងក៏ផ្ញើសារសូមឲ្យចិននឹងឈប់គ្រប់គ្រងហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យយើងទៅ
ក្រុមបាតុករលើកឡើងថាស្មារតីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីដែលមានអាយុកាល28ឆ្នាំមកនេះនៅតែមានសុពលភាពនៅឡើយដែលតម្រូវឲ្យរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញងាកមកគោរពតាមកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះវិញនិងបញ្ឈប់ការរំលោភបំពានសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងបំផ្លាញប្រជាធិបតេយ្យយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដូចនេះតទៅទៀតសហគមន៍ខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីរំពឹងថាការទាមទាររបស់ពួកគេនឹងធ្វើឲ្យសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិអន្តរាគមន៍ឲ្យមានការគោរពកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះឡើងវិញដែលជាជំហានឈានទៅដល់ការបញ្ចប់វិបត្តិនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជាជាថ្មីការទាមទាររបស់សហគមន៍ខ្មែរអូស្ត្រាលីនេះគណៈវិបត្តិនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជាបានជាប់គាំងជាច្រើនឆ្នាំមិនទាន់មានដំណោះស្រាយនៅឡើយប្រធានស្ដីទីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកសំរងស៊ីប្រកាសវិលចូលកម្ពុជាវិញនៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែវិច្ឆិកាខាងមុខនេះដោយលោកអះអាងថាដើម្បីចូលទៅបញ្ចប់វិបត្តិទាំងនោះប៉ុន្តែមេដឹកនាំរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញចោទប្រកាន់ថាទង្វើលោកសំរងស៊ីជាសកម្មភាពក្បត់ជាតិនិងប្រមានបាញ់សម្លាប់ឬចាប់ដាក់គុកអ្នកអមដំណើរលោកសំរងស៊ីថែមទៀតផងអតីតច្បាយក្រុងដេនដឺណងនៃប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីលោកជាយូហនដែលសប្តាហ៍លោកជាមេឃុំប្រចាំតំបន់ Springvale សង្ឃឹមលើកម្លាំងអ្នកនិយមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែលពួតដៃគ្នាក្រោកឡើងនិងទាមទារប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមកវិញលោកក៏បង្ហាញការជឿជាក់លើសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដែលឈរនៅខាងអ្នកនិយមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងថ្កោលទោសរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនបន្ថែមបើរបបនេះបង្ក្រាបអ្នកតវ៉ាលោកថាបើរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញហ៊ានបាញ់សម្លាប់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលអមដំណើរលោកសំរងស៊ីនៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែវិច្ឆិកាខាងមុខអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនឹងមានចំណាត់ការលើមេដឹកនាំផ្ដាច់ការរូបនេះលោកជាយូហនស្នើទៅពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរគ្រប់ទីកន្លែងនិងអ្នកនយោបាយត្រូវរួមគ្នាដើម្បីស្ដារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យ
លោកប្រធានសំរងស៊ីបិញគ្រប់ចូលទៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាវិញនេះគឺអត់មានលោអាវុធចូលទេចូលដោយដៃទទេទេកុំយកកងទ័ពយកមកសម្លាប់ខ្មែរទៀតសម័យខ្មែរក្រហមគឺសម្លាប់អស់ជាង2លានអ្នកហើយដូច្នេះបើហ៊ុនសែនសម្លាប់ម្ដងទៀតចាំជឿថាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិជាពិសេសតំណាងអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិគេនឹងមើលឃើញហើយសូមលោកហ៊ុនសែនកុំព្រួយរំលឹកបាន
ប្រធានសាខាគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិទីក្រុងមែលប៊នប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីលោកអិនហេមីរ៉ាអាចដឹងថាក្នុងពេលទៀមទានេះក៏មានការចូលរួមពីតំណាងរាស្ត្រអូស្ត្រាលី5រូបរួមមានលោក Julian Hill លោក Mark Butler និងអ្នកស្រី Claire O'Neil និងថ្លែងសារនយោបាយតាក់ទងទៅនឹងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដែរលោកអិនហេមីរ៉ាអាចដឹងទៀតថាតំណាងរាស្ត្រអូស្ត្រាលីនៃគណៈបក្សប្រឆាំងលោក Julian Hill ថ្លែងក្នុងពេលនោះដោយជំរុញទៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលអូស្ត្រាលីត្រូវចាត់វិធានការចាំបាច់និងបន្ទាន់ដើម្បីប្រឆាំងនឹងរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលកំពុងរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជា
គាត់មិនចង់ឲ្យមានការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនឹងដូចថាធ្ងន់ធ្ងរហើយអូស្ត្រាលីមិនគួរដូចថាគេមិនចង់និយាយថាបិទភ្នែកទេតែមិនគួរធ្វើដូចមើលមិនឃើញទៅលើការរំលោភរបស់សិទ្ធិមនុស្សរបស់របបលោកហ៊ុនសែនមែនទេគាត់ថាមិនមែនរបស់ហ៊ុនសែនទេគឺជាតកូលរបស់ហ៊ុនសែនតែម្ដងដែលរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សហ្នឹងបាទ
ស្របពេលដែលពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរតវ៉ាឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាគោរពស្មារតីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានសរសេរសារលើទំព័រ Facebook របស់លោកនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែតុលាដោយលើកសរសើរនយោបាយឈ្នះឈ្នះរបស់លោកឯណោះទេដែលលោកអះអាងថាបានបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមស៊ីវិលទាំងស្រុងនៅកម្ពុជានិងនាំឲ្យស្រុកទេសមានសុខសន្តិភាពដូចសព្វថ្ងៃចា៎នាងខ្ញុំខែសុណងអាស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
បាទលោកអ្នកជាទីមេត្រីដោយឡែកពពរមានតកតងនឹងផែនការគ្រោងវត្តត្រឡប់មកកាន់កម្ពុជាវិញរបស់មេដឹកនាំនិងមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមកកាន់កម្ពុជានៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែវិច្ឆិកាខាងមុខនេះដែលចំនឹងថ្ងៃខួបគម្រប់លើកទី66ឆ្នាំនៃទិវាអាយក្រេជិននោះបាទលោកសំរងស៊ីប្រធានស្ដីទីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិអំពាវនាវសារជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតដល់ពលករខ្មែរដែលកំពុងធ្វើការងារនៅឯប្រទេសថៃឲ្យចូលរួមអមដំណើរលោកវិលត្រឡប់ចូលប្រទេសកម្ពុជាវិញនៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែវិច្ឆិកានេះដើម្បីត្រឡប់ទៅចូលរួមស្ដារសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាឡើងវិញនិងស្ដារប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបាទមន្ត្រីរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនមិនមានជំនឿថាមានពលករខ្មែរព្រមបោះបង់ចោលការងារហើយយកខ្លួនទៅរងទោសជំនួសលោកសំរងស៊ីនោះឡើយបាទពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington លោកវ៉ែនសុមេតរីកាពរមីនី ลูกสามรังสีปรับปลกอทาการวัลโจสรกในไทยตีประมวลบัญชีกาคือดังใบแต่จูบจมกรูซาให้สดาเศรษฐกิจกัมพูชีอ่อยบานลอประสาสมบูรณ์การเงินเฟ้อโดยในประเทศไทยลูกสามรังสีบอบบูลปลกอทาอ่อยโจรวมบักตุ่มปัวประวัติศาสตร์ทำไมจะมวยลูกดังใบกำจัดระบบกรงพนมปิ้งได้ลูกหางทาเชี่ยระบบปฏิการหนึ่งเขาฉบับลูกอาอังทาในไทยตีประมวลบัญชีกาเกี่ยวกับสำหรับปรักทำไมในกลายประเทศหนึ่งปรักทำไมในขนมประเทศรูปรวมขณี
ผมส่งอมเปียวนิ่วไอ้บ้าบ่าวหนึ่งคนคุยได้รู้ในประเทศไทยได้เรียนจำนวนปีเรียนเนี่ยอาจารย์เจียงปีเรียนเนี่ยฟังส่งบ้าบ่าวคนคุยบอกร่วมดำเนินจีมวยเที่ยวหนึ่งจีมวยคณะนักรำคณะปะสองประเทศยืมเวลตลอดเตยสับยืมเต็งยืมเต็มแก่ยืมเต็งยืมเตยยกสลับยืมเต็งยืมทอยแต่เรียบจำประเทศยืมรางเต็งไอ้บ้านละอ้อตรำตรึงเรียบจำเหมือนแม่นสำหรับแต่ตะโกนคนสายเหมือนแม่นสำหรับแต่ปะพวกคนสาย
ลูกบรรทออทาการเวลตลอดโจตการปฏิเวงในไทยตีประมวลปฏิกาคือดำไปรวมเคลียเรียบจำประเทศกัมพูชีเอาเมียนเพียบรงเรื่องสาดซ้อมหนึ่งขมิ้นอำเภอปุกระลุย
ยืมทรายแต่เรียบจำประเทศยืมเอาเมียนเพียบรงเรื่องดำไปเมียนเพียบรงเรื่องดำไปเอาไปเชื่อประรัตเมียนสุขแทบมกุลตะอักเนียทรายแต่ปกสำอางอำเภอปุกระลุยทรายแต่เทียนเนี่ยเอาสองก้มเชี่ยระบายยืมเมียนเพียบสาดซ้อมเมียนเพียบยุติธรรมเมียนเพียบชื่นเลื่อนโดยเนื้อประเทศไทยบอบอ้อนโอนขมวยแต่รู้เนื้อประเทศไทยบอบอ้อนเคยให้สกีกีเหมือนแมนรุมปึ้งเลืออำนาจเองขมิ้นไปเชี่ยประรัตนารู้เนื้อได้รุมปึ้งเลืออำนาจเองการรุดล้วนระบายเองยังเคยกินเมียนพลอยถนอมเมียนสเปียนเมียนสลาเรียนเมียนหมุนกีแปดดับดาวจางเชียงยืนให้สมิติพอจะเอาหนุ่มเหมือนแมนเชี่ยอำนาจระบายปกโกนางคณะปักนาเก้คือเชี่ยเนื้อเชี่ยไปเชี่ยเรียกแต่เมียนยักษ์ตั้งร้อมละอ้อเก็บประมูลให้เก็บตรงตรงตรับสมบัติหนึ่งทนเทียนเชี่ยระบายเก้เพื่อเอาเมียนกายอภิวัตปัดประกาศเหมือนแมนอภิวัตคลายคลายโดยในสระขมายสับไทยกล่าวระบายคนสานเด
้ก็ตรมไทยตีมาภายใบตุลาในสารระยะเปลี่ยนดับรังปีไทยเทียดดาวไทยกำนับสัญญาโจลสระระบายลูกสามแดนสีปัจจุบันลูกสามดังสีกำปองสนาในประเทศบารังขณะขณะดักนอนขณะการสังครูเจียดคลักบ้านโจเดอร์ประเทศเนียนในทวีปาซีไฮจุ่มเวงกาเปียวเนียร์บอลลูกสามดังสีเอาอิปุลกอขมายออมดำนาเวิร์โจตะกัมพูชีในไทยที่ประมูลบริการนี้แน่นอนเปียขณะปะการดำนาลูกสาวไอซานทลายทาจีเซตระบอลลูกสามดังสีได้อาจเพื่อบ้านปีขังไกลสรกใต้ลูกมันเชื่อทาเมียนปุลกอนามาเนี่ยออมดำนาหมกกัมพูชีจะมีลูกสามดังสีเลยคือมีแต่กรงปากปูหลุดซ้ำแรงซีมันรอดดับเนี่ยพอง
จิตสึกบอกก็ว่าถึงคนเปลี่ยนเดียวเป็นนักหนังจิตการเสียนะก็เปลี่ยนเดียวการเตะเมาเป็นฉะนั้นมันจะเรื่องบอกก็ได้แต่ตรงแต่เห็นตาหรือมันตาอ่ะจะเรื่องมวยจิตนั้นยืนจำมือในประมูลรายการนั้นยืนกบฏตรงบนตรงปลายสามจำมือเกี่ยอาเมียเต้แต่มันแน่นก็เมียพ่อเมียนักเรียนก็ต้องใบบุญเนี่ยนั่งตะปันนั่งไอใบบุญเนี่ยขนมใบบุญเนี่ยนั่งโอ้อาเมียนกรุ๊ปเรียนได้ไอโจตามหน้าตาตามหน้าอันนี้ก็ได้ละมันจะในสปารังตาก็ตาตามหน้าบัตรดอกใส่บทไทยเต็มเอาโจลเนี่ยก็ใช้ผมบังไก
่ประตูใบจีมันไตรปะการอำนาจโยนเคยแบบนี้ก็ได้พอกรมปลกอขมายในประเทศไทยประกาศท่าบันเตรียมครูนรุ่ยรอลหายดังใบประตูนังออมดำนาลูกสามแรงสีเวิร์ลโจประเทศกัมพูชีในไทยที่ประมูลไทยบัญชีกาดังใบสนาประเทศทวีปไต้กรมปลกอแตงลุกเลือกล้างท่าปูเกมินคณีรอมเนี่ยบันเรียบจอมจิกรมจิกรมดังใบเตรียมประตูสวากุมนังออมดำนาถนัดดังนอมตะปะสังครูจิตเวิร์ลโจแต่กัมพูชีในไทยที่ประมูลบัญชีกาปลกอมาเนี่ยทวีการในประเทศไทยลูกเสียจำรันเอาดังท่าลูกนังออมดำนาลูกสามแรงซีเวิร์ลโจแต่กัมพูชีในไทยที่ประมูลบัญชีกาได้ปลกอรูปนี้มานำเปลี่ยวเนื้อบรรทันเตียดดอลประชีพบรอดขมายในขนมสระเอาร่องจำตะตัวลูกซ้ำรังสีหนังปูเก้ในตะไดกัมพูชี
เชิดสุขภัยบางคนต้องเอาเพียบมาในที่ผมวุ่นคายบรรยากาศที่เพื่อนมากังวลนิดยังมากหนึ่งอ้อมนำนาลูกกระเทียมสไลตีซอมเดซีดับใบเวอร์ตลอดต่อประเทศกัมพูชียังเห็นมาจากเอาคุณชาบางคนเอาเพียบมาประเทศกัมพูชีส่งตะปูประเทศตัวรอดมาแต่คือการลงประเทศไทยของแบบ
ระบายการระบบกระทรวงการเงินทรัพย์บางแห่งท่าจำนวนปลกอขมายทวีการในประเทศไทยมีเชียงมวยเลียนประมวยแสนเนี่ยปนตายลูกสามรังสีหนึ่งมนตรีปราบประชังในประเทศไทยแอ่างท่ามีเชียงปีเลียนเนี่ยมนตรีปราบประชังในประเทศไทยทรัพย์อาเทียท่าหนึ่งมีปลกอขมายประมาณมาภายปีเมื่อเนี่ยร่วมจำออมดำนาลูกสามรังสีเวอร์โจสระบุญขยมบาดแฟนสมเมตอาซีสไรปีรัตนีวอชิงตัน
บ้านลุงนันเองประเด็นสำหรับจิตติมัตรัยจมวิ่งสามปิวเนียมดองหันดองตีระบบทิ้งได้ตีคณะปัสครูจิตลูกสามนาซีอมปิวเนียมอภิปรกขมาในประเทศไทยโจรวมออมดำนาลูกเวิร์ลตลอดเตยกันการปิจิวันนี้บัตรสกามจุนคณะปะประช้างได้พิจารณาประเทศไทยบนโต๊ะประมวลประดมคณีปุ่งเริ่งกำลังสามขีพิบเตรียมคลุนดังนอมปุ่งกขมาแต่โจรวมออมดำนาถนัดดังนอมคณะปัสครูจิตเวิร์ลตลอดโจสรวิ่งในเปย์ขมุนี้สระเปย์ได้บอบลูกคนแซนบนโต๊ะกุมรีกุมไฮจับสกามจุนคณะปะนี้ได้บัตรเนี่ยพิจารณาโยบายเตียงลูกมีนจมเรือทาก ำลังสามกิจเพื่อบำบัดปีปวดรัดขมายในประเทศไทยนึกไงตีปมบุญขายบริการหนึ่งปีปวดรัดขมายในครั้งสุดนี้หนึ่งอาช่วยดาบิบันโยบายในกัมพูชีเอาเมียนที่เราภาษาลังเวงบาตีรัฐนีวอชิงตันสมเจริญลุนนิ่งสำหรับสกเรียการมือที่บังลูกทอนทารุจุมินป้อนมินี
มัวเรียนี่สกัดจนกระนาปะประช้างได้เพียงครูในประเทศไทยบันดาลูกในจิตกรมประมาณปิดดับแต่มาเพย์เนี้ยน้องคณิตสัมได้มาเตะมันเป็นจัดนั่งระบบคนแสนได้บันจับจองโปรตามของปืนจัดผู้เกี่ยวข้องในตามสูตรจิมาสาธารณะให้บันทดหอบเฟซบุ๊กเรื่องเรียนครูนประเทศคณะปัสสังกุลเจ้าคัดฟอยลูกมาวิบอลมีประสานนักการที่มาเพย์ปีตลาธาผู้ลูกเมฆในประมาณดับเนี้ยบันจูประจุคณิตในสูตรจิมาสาธารณะขนมติกรองบางกอสเตอร์เรียงรอไทยนั่งมุนไปเจนยำนาจะจุบปลอกข้ามในประเทศไทยมนตรีปปชารุ่งนี้บรรทออธาปลอกข้ามในกรุ๊ปตีกันไหลทวีการสวากงผู้เกี่ยงกอดกระไรนั่งโยกพร้อมแต่โจรมออมนำนาถนัดดังลงกระนักปัสสังกุลเจตังออกคะแนนเราไปขังหมด
ผู้ยังบริจีบจีบประวัติเราเปลี่ยนนิสัยคลายกดจับกดจองกดเผยให้ดอยซาปฏิจิตรปงแต่ในดวงแต่เจอระบบสัตว์แทนที่บังคลายดอยลงคนแสงเพื่อตกปกในนิดเดียวเหมือนไตรเหวี่ยงบริจีสกามชนตามหมู่ทานปรากฏทางทาปฏิกรรมจีบาดเหนื่อยง่ายสมบูรณ์ปิชาปอนดอกผลเดิมมีเต้ตอนเมียนปฏิปไตปฏิปไตคือจ่าพายจังกัดสมัครจะโจรออกนี้ทำไมปฏิจิตรทำไมปฏิปไตถึงจะทนกรรมจี
รีไอสมาชิกปฏิบัติการปัสสังกุลจะขัดของปวงจามันเอาไว้ลูกกงสีวงได้ของปวงเพื่อครัวในขนมประเทศไทยคลายท่าลูกมันโจรุ่งปงเรื่องสามเกพริบจมูกสกามจนดอกเตยจะยังสั่นละมุดนั่งมันทวีการรวมขณีน่าเกียร์โกปุระออกมาเนื้อบางก้ออัตรับตะเมตุพงวิญญาณไทยที่ประมวลวิจิกาลูกมันต่อท่าสกามจนหนังปุระกอขมายผู้กินโจรุ่งจำแต่ไทยกับนักประเทศได้ที่คณะปัสสังกุลจะลูกสามแรงสีเวอร์โจสวิงดำใบปุกเกจินยำนาแต่ออกขณีน้องมันคลาดจะยาทอระบกงนองไปจับคนหนูไลปีโปรโลกท้าในเจ้าการจองกล้วยได้ปรดทำไมตะลุงกำลังขณีต้องนำอำนาจพิโรบาลคนแสนประกอบอาปเจียปรดเป็น
ทำในโลกทั้งทำมนุษย์จนตาจนปะไรชัวยืนรถปลาสมาเตอร์ดิสใช้มนุษย์รับในเรื่องการแต่งงานเจ้าบ้านยืนมาเป็นเรื่องหมายจนบางครั้งแต่ผมรักเจ้าบ้านยืนตอนเกิดผมต้องอัพเดทเรื่องอินเตอร์ที่ใช้ของมนุษย์แต่เรื่องใช้แต่ตอนสับปะรดที่ต้องยืนสลับสลับต้องยืนยืนจุดเดียวต้องสับปะรดต้องใช้ปัญหาสลับเงินไม่ต้องเจ้าบ้านยืน
ลูกสามแรงสีมาประกันมาลองให้น้องเตี๋ยท่าลูกน้องท่าลูกน้องกระนาบปะสองโคจีดได้รู้ในกราปรติหนังเทอร์เมนต์ภูมิในวัตกรรมปุจิเวงนักการที่ประมุ่นขายวิจการขามุกนีตุจิยานาคดัยรบกองพนมปิงบันเจียมมาดองหายบันดองเตียนไอ้อัมพีกาปรากำลังโยเทมกราบเลยหลุดกำแพงสีนั่งเนี่ยไฮฮอมประสันบะเฮนเวอร์โจกรรมปุจิตามการกำหนดเมนูเนี่ยสำรับสำรวจนักองค์การองค์การคอมเฟรลูกกรสว่างเลือกลางท่าการโจรมกิจการโยบายคือจิตสิทธิ์สไลเพียวรบปูรัตมาเนี่ยมาเนี่ยได้มีแจ้งขนุนรัฐธรรมนูญตุจิยานามนตรีองค์การสังคมเสวรุ่งนี้ตัวตุ้ยอเมริกันกันหนักปากกันอำนาจนั่นกันหนักปากประชังรบพลจอจานตราเลยขณีนั่นไม่สนับประเทศไทยหลังวิ่งประสาจึงต่อแตงขณีน้อยไม่คาดบังรอประโยชน์เฉียด
คือเมียนไตเนี่ยในยุคใหม่จะเตะได้ลูกอาร์ตุกาแต่เจ๊จะจีบเซ่ยังมือเคยได้การทีมที่ว่าสะสมเชียดนักอันตรายเชียดจะต้องเลยการนี้เรื่องสืบมนุษย์ในเรื่องใส่พิมพ์อยู่ป้ายยี่จะทำนั่งบ้านนั่งเลยเชียดจุดน้อยแต่ถ้าเกิดต้องจัดนักสตาร์หลังวิ่งมาม
ันเตะปากประชังอังคาพวกเกย์นั่นได้บรรทออปเรื่องสามกีเพียบนั่นการจ่อจุบปลอกรในประเทศไทยนั่นไม่ปรับปิดแผนการได้ต่ออ่อนนาลุกซ้ำแรงซีเวอร์โจสก์เป็นต่อได้หรอพวกเกย์สังคมท่านั่นเป็นลุกซ้ำแรงซีเวอร์โจสก์เป็นลูกนั่นมีดำนักสายนโยบายให้ลูกคนแสนก็มันเห็นจับนั่นลุกซ้ำแรงซีด้วยการประเมินไล่ปิดประตูประตูปลดอย่างจันทร์กอกนั่นเติร์ดตัวลูกสอบปิดได้ประตูประตูทับไตด้วยจีสารอดอเมริกันสหพิบอรบได้คงปงอาสมปิดเลยระบบกองพนมปิ้งนั่นมีวิธีนักการเพราะสันมาระบบนี้จับคลุนลูกซำแดงสีนักทานน้องกระนาปะประชามเมนูขยมทอนทาโรอาซีสไลปิโรธนีวอชิงตัน
บรรลุนันยังจิตติมตรัยคณะได้ทั้งไงตีปมบุญขายบริจการได้จิตทั้งไงกำนับในการเวิร์ตลอบมกันกรรมปีเวียนรบมันตรัยจวนขปูหนึ่งกรรมจนกระนาปะสังครูจิตได้เนื้อเพียครูในกรายปฏิการแต่คัดจิตมกดาวนุหรือไออัญญาทอนในระบบกรมพรมเป็นอย่างน้อยเป็นกบกมปุ้งใต้บังการการฟื้นตัวบ่มในยังจับครูกรรมจนกระนาปะสังครูจิตในตามมูลฐานการแต่จานนั้นจานนั้นปีหมดไงแต่หมดไงบัตรปลอมเงินปีไข่กมปุ้งใจมันน้อยอย่างเดิมทางมันตรัยปรินคือลูกเฮงฮอนยกตะคมครูนในสนองการทานกบาคาดกาปีเมาปีรอซิลในไทยตีมเพย์ปีคาตุลาเพื่อเยียลูกเฮงฮอนคือลูกใส่มือประปศิษย์ใส่ในไทยตีมาเพย์ใบตุลาทาปลิกประมาณบ๊อบเนี่ยบานโจตะลอมปวดจับสวามัยลูกใส่ขนมเตี๋ยลูกใส่หายรุ่นเป็นโจลานยางตอกหอโดยปมบานบังฮันในการจับครูนปีตุลาการลอยลูกใส่จับตุกสกามาพีประบอบปลิกนี้ทาจิกาทุกตุกบมือมาเลยสวามัยโดยอาจโยติทัวได้เพื่อเอาสัญญาณมีการชี้จับมันอาจบังเปิดบ้านปลุกลูกใส่ทาสวามัยลูกใส่เหมือนบ้านประเพ็ดกับห้องโคชบับเอาไว้หนูเลย
ประเด็นยังไงชุดนั้นเอา ឲ្យចាយើងថតខ្ញុំបោះហ្នឹងគេថាបាច់ដល់បាច់អីនេះថតអីថតនៅណាណាខ្ញុំមិនស្អីខ្ញុំមិនខាតបោះមានតែស្លាប់ទៅតែអ្នកតកូគឺអត់ឃើញចេញមកចូលចិត្តតែចូលទៅតាមឆ្លងផ្ទះគិតតែមើលមកអូនចឹងគេគេយើងម្នាក់គេច្រាមចូលឡានទៅព្រោះតែប្តីខ្ញុំថាបាច់ចាំគ្រៀបខ្ញុំនេះខ្ញុំដើរចូលមិនអីខ្ញុំនឹកថាអត់ចិត្តមកតែឃើញគឺឃើញនឹងខ្មាំងពីជំនាន់ណាគេស្លាប់មនុស្សគាត់ទឹកចោលសត្វចោលទេចឹង
បាទលោកស្រីមុតប្រាក់បញ្ជាក់ទៀតថានៅពេលចាប់ខ្លួនស្វាមីរបស់លោកស្រីស្វាមីលោកស្រីមានស្មារតីរឹងមាំហើយនៅតែប្រកាន់ចំហរនិងភាពស្មោះស្ម័គ្រជាមួយគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិដដែលដែលបានប្រាប់លោកស្រីថាកុំឲ្យតក់ស្លុតទៅនឹងការចាប់ចងនេះហើយថាជារឿងនយោបាយនោះទេបាទអាស៊ីស្រីនៅមិនទាន់អាចតកតឹងស្នងការនគរបាលខេត្តកំពង់ចាមលោកអែមកសលដើម្បីសុំសេចក្តីអធិប្បាយជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះបាននៅឡើយទេនៅថ្ងៃទី23តុលានេះដោយសារទូរស័ព្ទចូលច្រើនដងតែគ្មានអ្នកទទួលយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយលោកស្រីមុតប្រាក់អះអាងថាប៉ូលីសបានប្រាប់លោកស្រីក្រោយពេលចាប់ខ្លួនស្វាមីលោកស្រីថាការចាប់ខ្លួននេះគឺដោយសារតែលោកហេងហុនមានជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងគម្រោងទៅគៀងគោប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យទៅអមដំណើរប្រធានស្ដីទីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកសំអាស៊ីបើត្រឡប់ចូលស្រុកវិញនៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំនេះបាត់កិត្តិកម្មរសៀលថ្ងៃទី23ខែតុលានេះមានសកម្មជនគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិសរុបរហូតដល់ទៅចំនួន54នាក់ហើយដែលត្រូវបានរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនចាប់ខ្លួននិងឃុំខ្លួននៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារជាបណ្ដោះអាសន្នហើយមានសកម្មជនចំនួនសរុបដល់ទៅ186នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតត្រូវបានកោះហៅទៅបំភ្លឺនិងសមត្ថកិច្ចតាមចាប់ខ្លួនដោយគ្មានមូលដ្ឋានច្បាប់ច្បាស់លាស់បាទក្រៅពីនេះក៏មានសកម្មជនគណបក្សប្រឆាំងជាច្រើនអ្នកផ្សេងទៀតក៏បានរត់ភៀសខ្លួនទៅទីកន្លែងមានសុវត្ថិភាពដើម្បីគេចចេញពីការតាមយាយីនិងការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញអត់ស្រាក់ស្រានឬក៏តាមការតាមចាប់ខ្លួនពីសំណាក់អាជ្ញាធរដល់ក្រុងភ្នំពេញបានរងនេះជាទីមេត្រីព័ត៌មានពីខេត្តបាត់ដំបងនៅវិញភរិយាសកម្មជនគណបក្សប្រឆាំងនៅឯស្រុកមូលរស័យប្រករមអំពីសុខភាពរបស់ស្វាមីលោកស្រីខ្លាចមានបញ្ហាដល់អាយុជីវិតនៅពេលជាប់ឃុំនៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារនៃខេត្តបាត់ដំបងលោកស្រីអះអាងថាមន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារនៅខេត្តនេះមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកស្រីចូលសួរសុខទុក្ខស្វាមីដើម្បីយកថ្នាំសង្កូវទៅឲ្យគាត់ពេលដែលគាត់កំពុងមានជំងឺប្រចាំកាយហើយត្រូវលេបថ្នាំជាបាល់បានទៀងទាត់នោះបានមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលហៅទង្វើរបស់មន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារនៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបងនេះថាជាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ស្តង់ដារ2ដែលខុសពីអ្នកមានលុយនិងមានអំណាចមួយចំនួនមានសិទ្ធិព្យាបាលជំងឺដោយសេរីបាត់ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington អ្នកស្រីសុជីវីរីកាពតមីនី
ភារកិច្ចសកម្មជនបកប្រឆាំងស្រុកមូលរស័យលោកអ៊ុតជឿនគឺអ្នកស្រីសេរីរតមនីប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីនៅរសៀលថ្ងៃទី23ខែតុលាថាមន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារខេត្តបាត់ដំបងរុញដាក់គ្នាពីមួយទៅមួយរឿងសុំចូលយកឆ្នាំទៅឲ្យស្វាមីដើម្បីលេបព្យាបាលជំងឺលើឈាមលោកស្រីបានថែមថាមន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារលើខេត្តផតថាលោកអ៊ុតជឿនទៅតែជាប់ឃុំថ្មីថ្មោងមិនអាចឲ្យសាច់ញាតិចូលសួរសុខទុក្ខបានឡើយលោកស្រីហៅវិធានការរបស់មន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារនេះថាជាការ
សម្លាប់ប្តីរបស់លោកស្រីដោយប្រយោលដោយធ្វើឲ្យក្រុមគ្រាផ្លូវចិត្តកាន់តែខ្លាំងពីព្រោះលោកកំពុងតែមានជំងឺប្រចាំកាយនៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារដែលត្រូវការថ្នាំព្យាបាលជាប្រចាំលោកស្រីបន្តថាប្រសិនបើគ្មានថ្នាំលេបទៀងទាត់ទេស្វាមីរបស់លោកស្រីអាចនឹងគ្រោះថ្នាក់ដល់អាយុជីវិត
មេគាត់នឹងថាมันអាចជួបបានទេបើចង់ជួបឲ្យបងស្រីនឹងទៅស្ដាក់ពីអីតិចឲ្យចៅក្រមនឹងបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យតិចមកបានគេអនុញ្ញាតដល់ពេលខ្ញុំឃើញអារូបភាពនឹងខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថាធ្វើម៉េចបើដល់ចៅក្រមគាត់ថាមានទុនទីបោះគាត់ដល់មកកន្លែងពន្ធនាគាររុញឲ្យវិញទៅមកអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំដូចមានអារម្មណ៍ថាដូចជាពិបាកដល់ហើយបងចុះគាត់តែប៉ុណ្ណឹងហេតុអីក៏មិនឲ្យខ្ញុំជួបប្តីខ្ញុំចាំបាច់រុញពីមួយទៅមួយធ្វើអីខ្ញុំចង់ស្គួតដោយសាររឿងទៅមកហ្នឹងពីវាសាឲ្យអត់បានចូលជួបប្តីសោះអញ្ចឹង
លោកស្រីបន្តថាចាប់តាំងពីប៉ូលីសបញ្ជូនប្តីទៅឃុំខ្លួនមកលោកស្រីមិនទាន់បានចូលជួបប្តីយកថ្នាំទៅឲ្យលេបម្ដងនៅឡើយទេតើតើនឹងបញ្ហានេះប្រធានពន្ធនាគារខេត្តបាត់ដំបងលោកសំអល់ធីរិតមិនបានអធិប្បាយជុំវិញការចោទប្រកាន់របស់ភរិយាមន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនេះទេដោយលោកប្រដៅអ្នកយកព័ត៌មានវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីទៅវិញថាមិនយល់អំពីច្បាប់របស់កម្ពុជាអ្នកនាំពាក្យសមាគមការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាតហុកលោកសង្សានការណាមានប្រសាសន៍ថាប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែលគោរពច្បាប់ទម្លាប់បានត្រឹមត្រូវនោះទោះបីជាអ្នកជាប់ឃុំមានជំងឺឬមិនមានជំងឺក៏ដោយគឺតុលាការឬមន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារត្រូវតែអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យសាច់ញាតិបានចូលសួរសុខទុក្ខជនជាប់ឃុំដែរនៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគាររយៈពេល24ម៉ោងក្រោយពីប៉ូលីសចាប់ខ្លួនពួកគេ ព្រោះនេះជាសិទ្ធិស្របច្បាប់របស់អ្នកជាប់ឃុំមន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលរូបនេះចាត់ទុកទង្វើរបស់មន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារនេះថាជាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ដែលមានស្តង់ដារ2ដែលខុសពីករណីអង្គញានិងអ្នកមានលុយមួយចំនួនដែលជាប់គុកដូចគ្នាហើយអាចទៅសម្រាប់ព្យាបាលជំងឺនៅតាមមន្ទីរពេទ្យនៅក្រៅពន្ធនាគារបានកន្លងមកអ្នកមានលុយនិងអ្នកមានអំណាចអាចជួលបន្ទប់ទំនើបរបស់មន្ទីរពេទ្យធំៗរបស់រដ្ឋសម្រាប់ស្នាក់នៅក្រោមហេតុផលថាសម្រាប់ព្យាបាលជំងឺអ្នកទាំងនោះមានដូចជាលោកកិត្តធៀងលោកថោងសារ៉ាត់អតីតភិបាលក្រុងបាវិតលោកឈូបណ្ឌិតដែលបាញ់ក្រុមកម្មករឲ្យរបួសអង្គការសុខបុណ្យដែលប្រាហឹង្សាលើអតីតពិធីការនីទូរទស្សន៍នឹងអង្គការតាន់សេងហៈដែលជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធការជួញដូរគ្រឿងញៀនជាពិសេសគឺក្រុមក្មួយៗរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលត្រូវបានដំទៀតទូរឿងបាញ់បោះសេរីគឺសុទ្ធតែបានរស់នៅក្រៅពន្ធនាគារ
ចឹងបើសិនជាមិនឲ្យមានការអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យមានការជួញទេចឹងវារំលោភទៅលើនីតិវិធីច្បាប់ហើយចំណុចទាំងអស់នេះសូមឲ្យខាងអ្នកធរដែលមានសមត្ថកិច្ចអនុវត្តទូរទីតាមនីតិវិធីច្បាប់ឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវបើទោះបីថាជននឹងក៏ជាសកម្មជននយោបាយដែលជានិន្នាការផ្ទុយពីខ្លួនក៏ដោយត្រូវតែអនុវត្តឲ្យបានស្មើភាពគ្នាអត់មានអនុវត្តដោយតាមអារម្មណ៍ទៅតាមរបបបញ្ជាដោយមិនគោរពទៅតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ពីចឹងទេ
ប៉ូលីសខេត្តបាត់ដំបងចាប់ខ្លួនសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាស្រុកមោងឫស្សីជាប់ឆ្នោតខាងគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកអ៊ុតជឿនកាលពីរសៀលថ្ងៃទី19ខែតុលាតុលាការបានចោទប្រកាន់សកម្មជនបកប្រឆាំងរូបនេះពីបទរួមគំនិតក្បត់ជាតិពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការគៀងគរប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យទៅចូលរួមអមដំណើរប្រធានស្ដីទីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកសំរេងស៊ីដែលនឹងវិលចូលស្រុកវិញនៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែវិច្ឆិកាខាងមុខលោកសឹងសែនករណីខ្លែងថាករណីនេះប្រសិនបើជនជាប់ឃុំរូបនេះមានគ្រោះថ្នាក់ដល់អាយុជីវិតឬគ្រោះថ្នាក់ដល់ប្រការណាមួយនៅក្នុងពេលជាប់ឃុំនោះគឺមន្ត្រីតុលាការនិងអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងពន្ធនាគារខេត្តបាត់ដំបងត្រូវទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះមុខច្បាប់អំពីរឿងនេះពីព្រោះមិនព្រមព្យាបាលអ្នកជាប់ឃុំតាមការស្នើសុំរបស់សាច់ញាតិ
ចា៎នេះខ្ញុំសុកជីវីអាស៊ីសេរីរដ្ឋនី Washington
បានលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីដោយឡែកព័ត៌មានទាក់ទងនឹងកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការវិស័យយោធារវាងកម្ពុជានិងចិនវិញម្ដងបានមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់ក្រសួងការពារជាតិកម្ពុជាឲ្យដឹងថារដ្ឋាភិបាលចិននឹងបន្តផ្តល់ជំនួយឥតសំណងដែលមានទឹកប្រាក់ដល់ទៅ600លានយួនឬស្មើនឹងប្រមាណ84លានដុល្លារអាមេរិកដល់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដើម្បីពង្រឹងវិស័យយោធារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការពារជាតិលោកទៀបាញ់បានលើកឡើងអំពីប្រាក់ជំនួយនេះទៅកាន់អ្នកសារព័ត៌មាននៅក្នុងស្រុកនៅឯប្លៀនយន្តហោះអន្តរជាតិភ្នំពេញក្នុងគណៈពេលដែលលោកវើត្រឡប់ពីការធ្វើទស្សនកិច្ចទៅកាន់ប្រទេសចិននៅរសៀលថ្ងៃពុធទី23ខែតុលានេះបាទលោកទៀបាញ់បានអះអាងថាប្រាក់ជំនួយឥតសំណងរបស់មហាមិត្តចិននេះគឺជាការបញ្ជាក់អំពីការពង្រឹងកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការផ្នែកយោធារវាងកម្ពុជានិងចិនលោកបន្តថាចិនបានសន្យាបន្តផ្តល់ជំនួយឥតសំណងដល់កម្ពុជាដើម្បីពង្រឹងសាយុធាហើយទឹកប្រាក់ដែលមានចំនួនដល់ទៅ6លានយួនសំទុះ600លានយួនឬស្មើនឹងប្រមាណជាង84លានដុល្លារអាមេរិកនេះនឹងប្រើប្រាស់សម្រាប់យកមកពិភាក្សានិងចាត់ចែងដើម្បីបង្កើននូវសមត្ថភាពវិស័យយោធាកម្ពុជាដែលកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការនេះលោកថាធ្លាប់មានរួចជាស្រេចរួចទៅហើយបាទក្នុងគណៈទស្សនកិច្ចរបស់លោកទៀបាញ់ទៅកាន់ប្រទេសចិននេះលោកទៀបាញ់បានអញ្ជើញចូលរួមពិធីបើកការប្រកួតកីឡាយោធាពិភពលោកលើកទី7នៅទីក្រុងអ៊ូហានហើយលោកបានចូលជួបសម្ដែងការគូសំជាមួយនឹងលោក Wei Fenghe រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការពារជាតិចិនផងដែរនៅឯទីក្រុងប៉េកាំងកាលពីថ្ងៃទី20ខែតុលាបាត់ក្នុងឱកាសនោះរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការពារជាតិនៃប្រទេសទាំងពីរបានចុះហត្ថលេខាលើកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងស្ដីពីកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការរវាងកងទ័ពកម្ពុជានិងចិនលោកទៀបបានថារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការពារជាតិចិនបានសន្យាថាប្រទេសចិននៅតែបន្តផ្តល់ជំនួយនិងគាំទ្រដល់វិស័យកសាងទ័ពនិងការអភិវឌ្ឍវិស័យយោធាជាតិការពារជាតិរបស់កម្ពុជាបាត់កាលពីថ្ងៃទី21ខែកក្កដាកន្លងទៅកាសែតល្បីឈ្មោះរបស់អាមេរិកមួយឈ្មោះថា The Wall Street Journal បានដកស្រង់សម្ដីរបស់មន្ត្រីអាមេរិកដែលបាននិយាយថារបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញនិងក្រុងប៉េកាំងបានចុះហត្ថលេខាលើកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងយោធាជាសម្ងាត់មួយដែលអាចអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យចិនចូលទៅបង្កើតមូលដ្ឋានកងទ័ពរបស់ខ្លួននៅឯកំពង់ផែរៀមនៅជាក្រុងព្រះសីហនុបាទគឺនៅជិតមិនឆ្ងាយប្រមាណពីអាកាសយានដ្ឋានដ៏ធំមួយដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនចិនកំពុងសាងសង់នៅតំបន់តារាសាគូឬនៅឯខេត្តកោះកុងនោះក៏ប៉ុន្តែមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាបានបដិសេធចំពោះព័ត៌មាននេះជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដោយហៅព័ត៌មាននេះថាជាព័ត៌មានខ្លាំងខ្លាយ ប៉ុន្តែនៅនាងជាទីមេត្រីពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបញ្ហារបស់ចិនដែលជនជាតិចិននៅកម្ពុជាដែលកំពុងតែបង្កភាពចលាចលនិងបញ្ហាអសកម្មមួយចំនួននៅក្នុងសង្គមកម្ពុជានេះប៉ុន្តែមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាប្រាប់ថាកម្ពុជាបានបញ្ជូនជនជាតិចិនចំនួនសរុបជិត900នាក់ទៅប្រទេសចិនវិញនៅក្នុងរយៈពេល9ខែដំបូងនៃដើមឆ្នាំនេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែចំនួននេះហាក់បីដូចជាផ្ទុយពីរបាយការណ៍របស់ស្ថានទូតចិនដែលបានបង្ហាញថាជនជាតិចិនដែលត្រូវបានទៅបញ្ជូនទៅប្រទេសចិនវិញនេះគឺក្នុងរយៈពេលដូចគ្នានេះមានរហូតដល់ទៅជាង 1,000 នាក់បន្ទាប់ពីសង្ស័យថាពួកគេបានប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសផ្សេងៗនៅក្នុងសង្គមកម្ពុជា។បាទ ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington លោកអូនភៀបរីកាព័ត៌មាននេះ
។អ្នកនាំពាក្យអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានអន្តោប្រវេសន៍ក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃលោកកៅវ៉ាន់ថនបានប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីនៅថ្ងៃអង្គារទី22ខែតុលាម្សិលមិញនេះថាកម្ពុជាបានបញ្ជូនជនជាតិចិនចំនួន889នាក់ក្នុងនោះមានស្រី171នាក់ក្នុងរយៈពេល9ខែដើមឆ្នាំនេះលោកកៅវ៉ាន់ថនបន្តថាជនជាតិចិនដែលបានបញ្ជូនត្រឡប់ទៅប្រទេសចិនវិញនោះមួយចំនួនមានជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធបទល្មើសសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនៅប្រទេសចិនហើយបានមកលាក់ខ្លួននៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជានិងមួយចំនួនទៀតជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងបទល្មើសលបាយភ្នាល់គ្នាតាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតខុសច្បាប់និងមួយចំនួនទៀតពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបទដែលក្លែងបន្លំឆោបោកតាមរយៈទូរគមនាគមន៍នៅកម្ពុជាទោះជាយ៉ាងណារបាយការណ៍ចុះផ្សាយដោយស្ថានទូតចិនកាលពីថ្ងៃទី17ខែតុលាបានឲ្យដឹងថាជនជាតិចិនចំនួនជាង 1,000 នាក់ត្រូវបានបញ្ជូនត្រឡប់ទៅប្រទេសចិនវិញក្នុងឆ្នាំ2019នេះហើយថាសមត្ថផលនេះកើតឡើងក្រោមកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការអនុវត្តច្បាប់យ៉ាងជិតស្និទ្ធរវាងចិននិងកម្ពុជា
ឥឡូវយើងមានការខាត់ខ្លួនមួយចំនួនដូចថាទី1គាត់មកលាក់ខ្លួននៅកម្ពុជាហើយដែលយើងដាក់ក្នុងបែបនេះដល់គាត់ចេញទៅពីប្រទេសមួយចំនួនគឺគាត់ស្នាក់នៅខុសច្បាប់ខុសច្បាប់ដោយសារថាយើងរកទៅអត់ឃើញគាត់មានលិខិតឆ្លងដែនឬក៏ស្នាក់នៅលើកតការអានឹងបើយើងខុសច្បាប់បន្តទៅអានឹងទៅនេះដែរ
លោកកៅវ៉ាន់ថនក៏បានប្រាប់ឲ្យដឹងផងដែរថាអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តប្រសេនុបានឃាត់ខ្លួនជនជាតិចិនចំនួន27នាក់នៅថ្ងៃអង្គារម្សិលមិញនេះហើយបាននាំខ្លួនមកសាកសួរនៅស្នងការដ្ឋាននគរបាលខេត្តដោយសារពួកគាត់មិនមានលិខិតឆ្លងដែនហើយគ្មានប័ណ្ណការងារលោកបន្តថាជនជាតិមានការថយចុះពីព្រោះពួកគាត់បានវិលត្រឡប់ទៅប្រទេសខ្លួនវិញដើម្បីទៅជួបជុំបងប្អូនក្នុងរដូវសែនព្រះខែប៉ុន្តែលោកថាការបិទលបែងផ្ដាល់តាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតក៏ជាហេតុផលមួយនៃការវិលត្រឡប់របស់ជនជាតិចិនផងដែរប៉ុន្តែលោកចានចៅព័ត៌មានបានលើកឡើងថាការចាក់ចែងរបស់ជនជាតិចិនគឺដោយសារបារម្ភពីសុវត្ថិភាពរបស់ខ្លួននៅពេលមន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងក្រុមធ្វើដំណើរវិលត្រឡប់ចូលមកកម្ពុជានៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែវិច្ឆិកានេះ
ការពិតមានតើមួយចំនួនមែនដោយសារថាដំណើរហ្នឹងការដែលគាត់ទៅហ្នឹងគឺចំនួនហ្នឹងគាត់ទៅដល់រដូវសែនប្រខែទៅជួបជុំបងប្អូន
លោកបន្តថាការបិទលបែងផ្ដាល់តាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតក៏ជាហេតុផលមួយផងដែរចំពោះការចាក់ចែងរបស់ជនជាតិចិនកន្លងមកព្រោះជនជាតិចិនទាំងនេះបានបង្កអសន្តិសុខដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរអញ្ចឹងហើយទើបរដ្ឋាភិបាលសម្រេចបិទលបែងនេះដើម្បីរក្សាសន្តិសុខនិងកាត់បន្ថយបទល្មើសផ្សេងៗដែលបង្កដោយជនជាតិចិនអតីតអភិបាលខេត្តព្រះសីហនុលោកយុនមីនធ្លាប់បានធ្វើរបាយការណ៍មួយដាក់ជំរាបមន្ត្រីក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃលោកសောខេងកាលពីខែមករាកន្លងទៅដោយបង្ហាញពីការព្រួយបារម្ភអំពីទិដ្ឋភាពអវិជ្ជមាននៃការកើនឡើងនៃវត្តមានរបស់ជនជាតិចិននៅក្នុងតំបន់នេះលោកយុនមីនបាននិយាយថាជនជាតិចិនមួយចំនួនបានចូលរួមក្នុងសកម្មភាពឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មហើយបានចូលរួមក្នុងការជំរិតទារប្រាក់ពីវិនិយោគិនដទៃទៀតហើយថាពលករបរទេសដែលភាគច្រើនជាជនជាតិចិនកំពុងបង្កចំនួនជាមួយអ្នកស្រុក
បាទជាទូទៅវាមានផលវិជ្ជមានផលអវិជ្ជមានតែផលអវិជ្ជមានដែលមានយកគេថាផលអវិជ្ជមានហ្នឹងគឺធម្មតាដែលមានលបែងអ្នកដែលបោះធ្វើលបែងអនឡាញនេះគឺអាចធ្វើលបែងអនឡាញគឺធៀបចាប់ចំណិតតាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតចឹងទៅវាបង្កអសន្តិសុខចឹងបញ្ហាអវិជ្ជមានហ្នឹងហើយដែលយើងត្រូវតែបិទអនឡាញ
គេសង្កេតឃើញបទឧក្រិដ្ឋនិងបទល្មើសផ្សេងៗដែលបង្កដោយជនជាតិចិនតែងកើតមានឡើងនៅខេត្តព្រះសីហនុព្រោះខេត្តនេះមានប្រជាជនចិនរស់នៅរហូតដល់ជាង11លាននាក់អ្នកសម្របសម្រួលសមាគមអាតហុកនៅខេត្តព្រះសីហនុអ្នកស្រីជីបសុធារី
មានប្រសាសន៍ថាបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះខេត្តព្រះសីហនុមានកាស៊ីណូច្រើនហើយថាទីណាមានល្បែងស៊ីសងមានបទល្មើសកើតឡើងច្រើនព្រោះអ្នកលេងល្បែងមិនខ្លាចប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសទេនៅពេលពួកគេចាញ់ល្បែងអ្នកស្រីថាកាលពីមុនខេត្តព្រះសីហនុមិនសូវមានកិច្ចកម្មឬបទល្មើសដូចសពថ្ងៃទេប៉ុន្តែបន្ទាប់ពីមានអ្នកវិនិយោគទុនជនជាតិចិនចូលមកច្រើនបទល្មើសនិងកិច្ចកម្មក៏មានច្រើនដែរខ្ញុំបាទអូនភៀមអាស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន។